Welcome! Today we will make an easy paper envelope. Start by folding paper 1/3 of the way. Fold excess bottom part of paper. Cut part we just folded. Fold in middle. Take bottom part and fold towards middle. Open paper again and fold bottom part to where I'm folding. Take bottom part and fold towards middle. Make a small fold at top right corner. And next, make a small fold at top left corner. Fold side part to where I'm folding. Repeat for other side. Take both top corners and fold as I show you. Take top corner we just created and fold in envelope. That's it, your envelope is ready. Thanks for watching.